My name is Cassie Anderson-Theuson. I work at the Hot Fuels Examination Facility at Idaho National Labs. Describe my job. Oh, that's always difficult because it's like, ugh, what do you do? But most of what we do on the hot cell is we work with lots of equipment. And so we use a lot of like wrenches or Allen wrenches, and some of them are really tiny, and there's tiny set screws, and you know, sometimes there's jaws of life and big saws so you can cut up and kind of break stuff, which is fun. It takes practice for sure. It's a good solid 6 months, maybe a year, before you can get it down enough that it's like pretty efficient and kind of fluid. I worked actually over in the cafeteria. And I worked there and I got to know a lot of people out here and toured around the buildings, and I was like, you know, kind of looks pretty fun. I like that we're doing new things all the time. Nothing that I've really worked on that I've came through is the same experiment or the same thing or the, you know, and it's really nice to learn and always be constantly learning. It's nice to work in a group of people that want you to know and you to learn as well as they do. It's pretty opening, I think. Lots of people come here to get a lot of different data off of a lot of the different experiments that they're doing. And it seems to be becoming even a bigger deal as we go into the future, that the nuclear industry is, you know, producing energy and storing energy and new ways to have a non-carbon fuel. But I think it's really important that we're always working towards something better and something greater, and giving that to the future generations that are always going to be coming in.